We have to find that cabin first, up that hill, and get some sleep. If we're lucky, we can charge our walkie-talkies. Tomorrow, I want to get some recording of the area before anything else. Joe, look at this fog. It looks...
amazing, isn't it? The network would love this footage. Let's find our shelter first. We'll worry about recording later on. Let me check my map again.
And we're here. This is our cabin, dear. You're panting. I told you, you have to exercise more often.
Oh, finally, we can get some rest.
I'm curious about this Toymaker's house as well.
Indeed, I am too. That's a whole different layer of mystery within this story. We'll investigate all about it.
Did you hear that?
What was that?
Ah! Ah! No! Nora!
Nora? Where are you? What happened? My head hurts so bad.
My head hurts too. I think something attacked us while we were asleep. They kidnapped me. Where are you?
I'm still in the cabin. I just woke up. My head is spinning. Where are you? I'll find you. I should start by checking the mansion first, and then maybe the train station. I feel safer and warmer when I'm around fires and light sources. Good rule of paranormal investigation. Evil spirits can't hurt you if you're around fire and lights. I hope. I should check my journal.
Thank you.
I should start by checking the mansion first, and then maybe the train station. I feel safer and warmer when I'm around fires and light sources. Good rule of paranormal investigation. Evil spirits can't hurt you if you're around fire and lights. I hope. I should check my journal. I think I'd need a bolt cutter to enter this cabin. Maybe I can cut through these planks. An axe would be handy, if I can find one.
Thank you.
Ah! Ah! Ah!